blood vessels form in the connective tissue surrounding the bio-oss corticals. And when you now place an implant and you drill into that tissue, you will sever the blood vessels and a coagulum will form next to the implant, which then must become osseous. Thank you for your attention.